Hey, what's up, you guys? Yes, it's your girl, Savannah. Back at you. Oh, hold on. You might notice this is not my normal setup. This is someone else's house. This is actually my Nona's house. So don't mind the background. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Savannah. Welcome to my channel, or if you're new, welcome to my channel. Today, we're going to be doing a reaction video for Dusk Till Dawn. Okay, listen. I told myself that I wasn't going to listen to this song before I did the reaction to the music video, but I could not help it. Like, I was in the car with one of my friends, and she's like, please tell me you've, like, heard this song, and I was like, no. And so we ended up listening to it, but I have not seen the music video. I'm so excited to see the music video. I love this song. Like, this is probably my favorite freaking song right now. So I'm really, really excited to film this for you guys. And you guys can see my reaction and stuff. So, we can just point out the elephant in the room. I have dark hair again. I was super unhealthy when it was blonde, so I decided to go back to brunette for a little while. But, yeah. I'm like the Walmart version of freaking, is it Emma Blackery? Because she always has different hair colors. I feel like I'm the Walmart version or like the Kirkland brand. Well said, let's just get straight into the video. So let's go. Oh my gosh, it's Zayn. Okay. What the hell? I'm so... This is like a damn movie. Okay, little disclaimer. I thought when the song was first being released, I thought it was like a movie. Like, I thought it was Zayn starring in like a short film. Ooh, a short film. I'm shook. I'm ready for this. Oh. Zayn looks so good. His nose piercing. Can we just talk about his look? He looks so good. Don't at me, okay? Cause I wanna touch, baby. He looks like a mannequin. Like, he does not even look real. This bitch looks like a damn mannequin. I wanna feel you. I'm shaking. See the sunrise. What are they doing? Is this kind of gonna be like a Fast and the Furious type vibe? Because that's what I'm kind of getting right now. Question though, is that Sia? Because I can't tell. Usually Sia has like the split wig, and this one she just has a black wig, so I'm a little bit confused on if this is Sia or not. I can't get over freaking Zayn being blonde again. Like, that was one of my favorite eras. Don't fight with me, okay? He looked... Blonde Zayn is the best Zayn, okay? That's all I have to say on that note. Oh. What?
Your life in the daytime is over. There's eyes on you everywhere, you know that, right?
Do they want... Obviously Zayn is wanting the briefcase, I'm assuming. But I'm confused on who's watching him. I guess we'll find out.
Fame is mud on the streets. Oh, I know who you are.
You don't know me. We'll shut like a jacket. Can I feel it
through? Oh, now we love. It's a bum briefcase. Cause I wanna touch you again. The aesthetic of Zayn's hand tattoos. That gets me every time. Like, I'm literally hard. drive safely. Can't have my boy be getting an accident or anything. Is he gonna meet up with this girl? There's gonna be a big shooting. So he blew up the building with the briefcase in it. I'm not sure what this man with the burnt face, I don't know. I don't know what that's all about, but I'm guessing everyone's basically gonna die because those were explosives, obviously. See how this, let's wrap this up. Let's see how it all. Please tell me there's like. I just want to say that I'm confused. The cinematography was fantastic. Like, I felt like I was literally watching a movie. The song itself is so soulful. Like, I feel like there's so much, like, emotion in it. And I am obsessed. I'm obsessed with it, honestly. Love the music video. I do have a few questions, though. Why did they want them in the first place? Like, he said that his name wasn't very good on the street or whatever. And they had that whole conversation. But I just still don't get it. Like, am I just a dumb bitch, or do you guys know why they're wanting the, I'm assuming that literally there's probably gold in there, but like, I'm a little confused, you know? But overall, that I loved that video. Zayn looked so good, and I don't care if you're a Zayn stan or not. Like, obviously I'm up Zayn's ass really far, and especially from this new song, like, your girl loves Zayn. But this music video was next level. Like, I think this is probably the best music video he's ever done. Scratch that, this is the best music video he's ever done. I loved it. 10 out of 10. Would recommend you go watch it. Like this video if you like reaction videos. I have another 1D related video coming up soon. So stay tuned for that. See you guys next time. Bye!